Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See? I told you it's not you.
Oh, yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
No. I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, boy. I can't stand to look at him.
Hey, Car, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you.
Die, fascist, die!
Feel good wearing that armor?
I got it!
Your mother'd be ashamed of you.
Stop carrying his water! Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards!
Okay, that's it.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Hang on, I'll let you through. Steam farm's down the hill.
Free energy!
Yeah. Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Hey! We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
We're gonna need more ammo than this!
Grab what you can find!
Hunters!
Until then, you dying fish! Anything you got! They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out!
Another one down!
Okay, down! More of them coming in!
Moving it. Now we're talking.
They picked the wrong goddamn day for this shit. Go to hell!
This'll work.
Shit!
We got him on the run! Keep it up!
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zayas!
Uncle, he's down!
Come on, before we lose any more.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this.
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap! idea. By the door, and I'll let him in.
Jack, do it. That's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. But not sure it matters. It's gonna take us months.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more business to save. Come on.
Give this generator a jolt.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Come on! We gotta break them up!
Jack!
Silverback. But the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
How hard can it be?
Oh, that is awesome.
Down.
Good, let's get out there and help your convoy.
Again.
You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
No, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?
New uncle had a skip around.
So you can drive.
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.